There you are. Grab that package and we'll get started. Jarhead did a piss-poor job on this wall, so we're gonna blow it up. Look for a weak spot with that fancy camera of yours.
Found it!
Good. Now set the charge and get clear. Now get clear, Frank. I said get clear!
God damn, not exactly subtle.
You said you wanted in. You're in.
Shouldn't we do something about this alarm?
Not yet. So keep moving. I need to get into that control room first.
Hey.
This is my stop. I'll be locking the door, so don't worry about me.
Okay, I've limited security access from here. I've opened the room one door over. Go see if there's anything you can use.
Universally flattering. Hammond, I've got an exosuit.
Wow, good for you. Now destroy the comm tower so they can't call reinforcements.
Jeez, is that all? How am I supposed to do that exactly?
You're in a robot suit. You figure it out.
Oh, shit!
Alright, I'm gonna go check that out. Watch my back, alright? Journalist!
These guys sure know how to lay on the welcome.
Your eyes open. Let's check it out.
Hammond, how's it coming?
I'm working on it. Keep your pants on. Good work, Frank. Now the base is cut off. Next, you want to disable the turrets. Problem is, this damn base has more gates than the derby track.
Is that a lot?
Once you're through, take out the turret control center, and you'll get a lot less heat later on.
Attention all units. The courtyard has been breached. Execute sentry protocols.
Hey, fellas! Big fat! More of you? This place is like a fortress! Hammond, you hear that?
Afraid so. There's a massive zombie horde heading our way.
Oh, that's great! Oh, no. Oh, hell no. You weren't invited. And who invited you?
You gotta pick up the pace, Frank. The horn's getting into the hole we blew open.
Are you bailing?
I'm with you, Frank. Destroy that generator.
Seriously, get paid enough for this?
Take out that generator, Frank. I don't got all day.
Okay, time to get out of here. Problems?
I can keep the base entrance open from here, but you need to hurry or I'm zombie food.
Hang on, I'm almost there, I think.
Pick it up, Frank. I've got zombies at the doors and they ain't selling cookies.
Watch my back.
Thank you.
shut the doors and they ain't selling cookies.
I owe you one, Hammond.
Good luck, Frank. Give Fontana hell.
All right, I need to find Barnaby's research. Brad said it'd be in some kind of intelligence lockup. Gonna need to look around.
West, I intercepted another one of Vic's reports.
Fine, play it.
Frank is back in Willamette. And surprise, he brought his stupid smug face with him. You know, for a second, I was actually glad to see him. I thought, finally, together we'll make some progress. Once he sees how the people are doing, he'll... You know what? Never mind. Screw that guy.
You know what? A little radio silence.
If you like.
Research facility, huh? Based off the work of the late, great Dr. Barnaby, perhaps? Ugh, no test subject quite like a live one. Hey there, little guy. Commander Fontana has reviewed all progress on Project Saturn. No addressee. Right, because that'd be too easy. What is this? Brain teasers? What, are you gonna send them to college? Oh, no, no, no!
Lockdown in effect. Please purge all active experiments to clear quarantine.
Kiss my ass! Brad said all the stuff they took from Barnaby's lab will be in some kind of intel lockup, which is somewhere else. Okay, gotta keep looking. Screw you, Dor! I smell zombies. We gotta clear them out before I can do any serious looking.
Yes, finally! The new subjects are smart enough to think ahead.
Oh, I'm boned! Now, where's this intel lockup? God damn, there must be thousands of files here. Oh, this is part of the treatment chamber I saw in Barnaby's lab. The tag has coordinates. There we go. Barnaby's missing computer stuff. Retrieved by Recon Team Nova 6. What is that? There we go. The missing files, all stamped November 25th. So they raided Barnaby's lab on November 25th. That'll be the date I need to find the right info. Alright, let's see. November... Yes! Oh, yes! You are one sexy little surveillance record. I'm gonna take you to a computer and watch you so hard. Now, let's see.
Hey there, little guy. How you doing? Oh, damn. Guess you ought to be more careful next time.
What happened?
He got my way.
Power coming on.
Well, all right. Hansen, perimeter.
Copy.
Vargas. Inventory. Picket, tag it, cat it.
Roger that.
McCullough, get your head out of your ass. Power and safety. I don't want any accidents.
Already on it.
Seizure team is inbound. They're gonna be here within the hour. I want this place mapped out. You hear me?
Yes, sir.
Good.
The body was cremated at 1500 hours. My seventh failure. And September 19th, 2006. Dr. Russell Barnaby. This is likely my final progress report. There's been an outbreak in the Willamette Mall. I didn't cause it. I don't know who did it. I don't even know how it's possible. Containment leak, maybe? I don't know. The experiment remains incomplete. Conservatively, it needs another 50 years research. All the data is there, uploaded into my primary storage.
That's what we're talking about. Let's get it.
Perhaps some smart young scientist can make use of it.
Downloading.
The treatment itself remains locked at 62% effectiveness. It represents the pure truth of my creation.
Mulder?
Undeath, they call it. The world has known no greater irony. Take away the decay, the bestial wrath, the failure of the mind. Ask yourself, what remains? A zombie is just a man who never tires, never sickens, never ages. Indeed, zombies are the key to human immortality. And yet, since the livestock angle didn't pan out, these Pentagon idiots remain fixated on weaponizing the plague. Proof of that, I, too, have put in a safe place. Well, I've been summoned by an unknown agent, likely to my death. The voice was familiar, perhaps an employee or a citizen of Santa Cabeza. If so, I must go prepared. If anyone survived that incident, and if they know my name and contact information, it's likely they'd blame me for what happened. Additionally, the infected population grows apace. If I was a sane man, I would stay below. But I must confess to an irrational desire to witness my handiwork. Should I become infected, I must return here and use the test chamber. A last-ditch effort to save myself from the plague I created. So then, farewell. Let it be known that I fought to my last to protect life. And yet, in so doing, caused untold death.
The hell?
What the hell is going on?
Hey,
answer! Get out of there! Move it! Move!
Fontana, you don't scare me. I know who started the outbreak. It was Calder, one of your soldiers.
Charlie Squad, redeploy to the basement. Flush him out.
I gotta get the hell out of here. Locked! Ugh. There's gotta be a way out of here. How the hell do you Obscurus troops get around? What have we here? It's still warm.
Frank, you there? What's going on?
A little busy, but the Cliff's notes are that Calder asshole's got our big scoop and Fontana's trying to murder me.
Wait, what?
Trapped! Monster asshole! Fontana, talk later! Oh!
That's a lot of steps.
I don't recall authorizing your press pass.
I know what you're trying to do. You're trying to finish Barnaby's research. Parlay zombieism into some kind of immortality treatment. Trying to make a mint off a bunch of aging millionaires.
That was the plan, but I guess immortality isn't as profitable as cheap labor.
What?
At first, the client just wanted to exploit Dr. Barnaby's research, but then these things, these smart zombies, started showing up and the mission changed. Pacify, domesticate, and train.
You plan to make soldiers, aren't you? You're gonna make some kind of undead army.
Are you out of your mind? You think anyone's gonna set these things loose with a gun? No. No, the plan was coffee farmers.
Really? Oh, well, there is a lot of money in coffee.
Or manufacturing, or meatpacking, or fucking fruit, I don't know.
Peanuts. Peanuts are hard to harvest, just a thought.
Cheap, unskilled labor exported to whoever's buying. It's all about this with these guys.
Yeah, and who are these guys?
You are, Frank. Assuming you pay your taxes.
Say goodbye, Mr. West.
Pretty self-sacrificing for a mercenary.
Wolves take care of their pack, West.
Obscurus had what I needed, so Hammond took a break from planning a revolution to help me bust into the base. Okay, we may have left the front door open behind us. The carnage was, well, let's just say they got what they deserved. I learned Obscurus was using Barnaby's research to create zombie slaves, which is multiple shades of gross. And Calder? Here's a good one. Stop me if you've heard it before. An exosuit and a zombie have a baby. It's large, angry, and has the data I need to crack this thing wide open. And I need it now more than ever, because with Fontana dead, there's no way to prove that this whole thing is the government's handiwork. And that's the punchline. I gotta get out of this death trap and find Calder. I need that hard drive.
God! Somebody! Please help!
I could really use some extra firepower here.
Thank you, oh God, thank you. I never shot anyone, I swear.
Yeah. Just get out of here before I change my mind.
I will. Damn it, I swear it.
Please say that turret's working. Could I be that lucky? Guess that's it for Obscurus.
Frank, can you hear me?
Hammond, what's going on?
Spear!
10 points! What? Hammond, are you there? Ah, oh, shit. Keep it together, Hammond. I'm not gonna leave you hanging.
Worth a look.
They got me cornered! I can't take this anymore! It's too much!
Zombies will hear you.
Can anyone hear me? Amazing. I'm not sticking around here any longer, that's for sure. No way! I'm leaving!
Frank!
kids.
Shelter in Westridge.
I'm heading there now. Hammond's coup failed. What's wrong with the shelter?
It's in lockdown, but something's not right. Check it out, then call me.
Hammond, why can't zombie outbreaks ever be simple? Quiet! Quiet! Shh!
Get your hands off me, you psycho!
To the shelter, where it's safe.
Screw this! I'm out of here!
Better keep tabs on this one.
Get it!
Sam! You chipped the paint! This place is out of control. Gonna find some higher ground, get a better look. Move already! Well, let's see if I can zoom in. Too far away. That's not right. I can do better. Those aren't zombies. Nope. Oh, wow. Electric fence. Well, I have zero interest in a free defibrillation, thanks. Brad, flashing orange lights. What do they mean?
Override lockdown. Nothing gets in or out until the system is reset. There's a panel around back. Hit the reset switch and the exterior doors will open.
And that's what I gotta do.
Hold on. What about Calder? Saving Hammond won't get you that Pulitzer.
Yeah, I know, Brad. It's just, I owe her one, all right? All right, what open sesame, shitheads?
System's reset, Frank. Get in there fast, or the zombies will get to Hammond before you do.
Oh, shit, I hadn't thought about that. In here.
No kidding. There'll be three doors. You'll need to shut them from the inside.
Oh.
doors, Frank.
All right. Damn his plug. Now to mop up the mess.
I'd cry with relief, but I need to focus on not pissing myself. God, I hope Hammond's all right.
What do you mean? She's not here?
Tom's people took her and Jordan. We tried to go back for her, but those hillbilly dicks hit the lockdown. Tom's probably holding her at the farm.
I'll go check. Keep your radio on. I'll shout if I learn anything.
Thanks, bud. Glad you're one of the good guys.
Make sure you stock up.
Ah!
You.
Shit, that did not sound good.
Hammond! Is that Jordan? Jordan, you all right?
I am. Idiots. Where's Hammond?
No idea. I thought she'd be here with you.
No, they split us up. Oh, son of a bitch. Tom's gonna kill her, Frank.
We'll find her. You stay here and look around. I'll check out the rest of the farm.
Anything yet?
Oh, I'd kill for a good meal.
Hammond, you here? Is that music? Coming from his closet? Okay. That's,
About Laura again last night.
That show was the best.
Third night in a row. I was in the basement, trying to get that damn boiler working. Laura comes in just as I get it fired, but she's all made of wicker. Her face woven like a bassinet. Spark flies, and she's ablaze, wailing, pleading for me to help as the flames crawl up her body. I blow on her, and she comes apart like ash.
Looking good. a lot of scuff marks on the ground. Aha! Secret entrance! Wait, what the shit? A secret entrance for real? No, Hammond. All right, maybe there's some clue as to where they took her. Just gotta line it up. What the? I've seen these before. This is what those... Tom's keys. I bet these open every door on the compound. Kylie Hammond, sentenced to death for the crime of high treason. Holy shit. No good. Take the masked boys and meet me at the Kippix. Masked boys? God damn! That's one Machiavellian dairy farmer. Yeah, I can work with this. This is what crazy looks like. Brad, Tom's gonna execute Hammond. He took her to that Kippix cement factory in North Peak. Are you anywhere near there?
I wouldn't make it in time, Frank. I need to get ZDC evacs for the civilians now that Obscurus is out of the way.
Shit! It's up to me, then.
What do you know? Frank West, the hero Willamette deserves.
Yep, a shitty hero for America's shittiest town. No Hammond, but, oh, spaghetti loops. Cool, I can do this.
I saw the monster. It's real. And it's, Frank and Hammond broke into the obscure space and made a lot of noise. So I took the chance during the chaos to get in there. It was all bone and exposed wires. And it smelled like the monster.
Yo, Frank, word is some kind of lunatic is hiding out in a building around there.
Maybe I should check that out.
We are of mind, young apostle. Only watch your ass. Those fawns creep me right the hell out.
What the shit?
It said the death once stalked these hills. A man accused of most gruesome kills. Now his soul lives on, as does his first friend. His darkling presence heralding Willamette's end.
Wow, that's not creepy. Whoa, 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 whoa! Who said you could throw a party? Yeah.
I can heal! I can here, laid back.
I got this. I got this.
I can heal.
That's not right. Huh. Interesting. Watch it!
Sounds like it's coming from the roof.
We give of ourselves so that the group may live. And if someone won't do that, well, they're no better than a zombie.
There's
today
the elevator.
We review the misdeeds of our once trusted ally, who would destroy me out of ambition. Like a sapling growing out of cinders, we built our new community on the ruins of the old world. We need to protect ourselves from all that'll do us.
us harm. Even them that we once called friends. What do we do to zombies?
God damn it. Well, maybe I can get up there from one of the other buildings.
Our persecution will be our trial by fire. We'll destroy those who would see us fall.
What?
Our persecution will be our trial by fire. We'll destroy those who would see us fall!